Good afternoon, friends. Another change coming by notification number 94/2020, Central Taxes, dated 22nd December 2020, but effective from 1st of January 2021, in Rule 36, Sub Rule 4 of CGST Rules 2017. As you know, this Rule 36, Sub Rule 4 got inserted from 9th of October 2019 by notification number 49/2019, and there was capping of 20% of such invoice and debit note which is not uploaded by the supplier in their GSTR1, and this 20% would be calculated of eligible credit coming in GSTR2A for the recipient of goods or services. 20% got reduced to 10% from 1st January 2020. Now it is getting reduced to 5% from 1st January 2021. So 5%. So provision now saying that ITC, input tax credit, pertaining to such invoices or debit note which is not uploaded. The word uploaded is now changed to furnished by the supplier in their GSTR1 or through invoice furnishing facility. Credit is now getting restricted to the extent of 5% from 1st January 21, and this 5% would be calculated of eligible credit which is coming in GSTR2A. Is a dynamic credit statement. Now it is going to be static statement 2B. So 5% of eligible credit GSTR2A now getting static in GSTR2B for such invoices and debit note not furnished by the supplier in their GSTR1 or not furnished by invoicing furnishing facility. For example sake, if you are having book credit of 15 lakh rupees, but 5 lakh rupees credit is not reflected in your 2A, so only 10 lakh eligible credit is coming in GSTR 2A. So capping was initially 20% from 9th October 2019, reduced to 10% 1st January 2020, now reduced to 5% with effect from 1st January 21. 5% of eligible credit which is coming in your 2A. So 5% of 10 lakh you'd be allowed as against 5 lakh rupees which is not coming in your GSTR 2A. So you would be given only 50,000 rupees for the 5 lakh rupees invoices or debit note which is not furnished by the supplier in the GSTR1 or through invoice furnishing facility. So this changes another curtailment of availing credit. So these are really, you need to know your supplier, make sure they are filing their GSTR1 on timely basis so that you get the credit and there will not be blockage of working capital. So this is the provision effective from 1st January 2021. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching.